What up, YouTube? It's Tacos All Day, and we are back with some more 8ZD. What's going on with you guys? How's everybody feeling? And it looks like we're about to get back into it, and I think we gotta go to Maker's End, wherever that is, and for whatever reason that is going to be. Anyway, let's just hop right into it and see how this goes. Because I try to collect some animal meat and stuff. Because you never know what kind of upgrades you could possibly get with. What are those? Striders? Oh, scrappers. Hellwalker. Shellwalker. Meh, whatever. Alright, let's see. I gotta go in this direction. I wonder if I can pick up an animal on the way there. If not, I'll just skip it from right here and just go straight there like I normally do. Because all that walking is about to be a bit of a nonsense. If I can get all this stuff first. Just because.
Maker's End. Not much farther now. Roland said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norland. I don't get it.
Oh, Travis.
Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better.
Ooh,
but be wary. Maker's End is crawling with eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
There's a bunch of them, actually. Nothing I can't handle, though.
All these ruins. What do the old ones do here?
Okay, cool. In the area. Cool.
You're not going to be the one to stop me.
Oh yeah, wrong one. I don't think I killed him though. Oh, hey, what's up?
That might prove a challenge.
What's up, good bruh? The ice. Alright, we're running down Corruptor.
Found him! that.
Oh, that's cute. Go. Five shot burst, bitch. I'm at the heavy though. Sorry, I ain't worried about that way I can keep my medicine pouch up.
She went that way.
I think I picked up the crumbs stuff already? I'm not sure. There it is. Thank you. Just go ahead and finish this stuff up, stock all that. Okay. Ah, shit. Headshot! Oh, hey! Bitch! What are you doing, bruh? Is that a watcher? Bitch, this is how you attack somebody. Okay, that's easy. You know, do that.
Eyes up! She's trying to get over on us.
Please. Wow. Okay.
Frost black, chomping hard ground. And this sunfall.
Is that all of them? Oh, okay. You know, simple enough. Wasn't really hard. It's just I gotta watch who I target, essentially. Don't want to get fucked up. Yay! Come on, give me a rat bone. Yes, it is. Lovely. Nope, no bone. Damn.
It's heavy. The world's going white.
Lovely. You just make sure that's everything. Okay, now I know there's a cup over here, actually, in the direction I'm going anyway, so yeah. Because the supply crate is free. No, can't be free.
What have they been uncovering here?
Thank you. change that sound? A Deathbringer? What the what? Great, now I got all this fire arrow shit. I'm gonna have to use it, aren't I? Like, what is this spot? I'm gonna get the cup. What is this? Yo, what's really going on? Ay, 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 they want me to use fire on this giant? Okay, what is really about to happen? Yo! Yo, this is ridiculous, bro.
It has to be one of the Deathbringers Olin talked about. Oh, get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
Yo. Dude, this is everything, bro. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna have to get this guy in the far right. Wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Because I thought it would be a lot worse than what I thought it would be. But okay, it's all in my mind.
What you have to say.
Whoa. Hello.
What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
That's Hades. What the fuck is Hades, bruh? Oh.
What the hell was that? Hades? Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures.
Yo, that was ridiculous, dude. That was quite big. I'm actually kind of glad that the Deathbringer wasn't as tough as I thought it would be.
It's tight, but I...
Just like in my village.
Hold for identiscan.
Okay. Is this just the entrance? We stock back up. Okay, let's go.
Dr. Sobek, you are 355,510 days overdue for your meeting with Mr. Farrell. Please proceed to the 35th floor.
Wait. 350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Wow. Let's check inside of these rooms. You never know what you can find. Ooh, what's this? Listen to it.
The protocols use polyphasic entangled waveforms, quantum encryption, black quartz stuff, way beyond military grade. That's what you demanded. So that's what we delivered.
You don't code something you can't crack. All we need is a backdoor. Upload the latest service pack update and the problem goes away.
You specifically forbade us from leaving anything resembling a backdoor in code. Every protocol to Black Quartz standard. Your words. Look, if you need me to fudge some projections, it's nothing we haven't done before.
I don't need fudged projections. I need a way to reassert control over the Heart's Timor Swarm.
I don't know what to tell you, Ted. You're asking the impossible.
So, codes. They needed codes of some kind to control the machines. But they got out of control. Sounds bad.
That does sound bad. Ooh-hoo, what's going on? Ah, buddy, what is this? What is up? What is going on?
A Deathbringer. Or a statue of one, anyway. A machine built to kill. And they honored it?
Welcome to Feral Automated Solutions, where all the problems of tomorrow are being solved today. With over 25,000 human employees based in nations and corporate holdings across the globe, Feral leads the world in every sector of self-sustaining, fully automated technology. From revolutionary consumer products close to home, like the Feral Focus, to the dynamic chariot line of peacekeeping robots halting bloodshed in conflict zones across the globe, Feral remains committed to making the future smarter, brighter, safer, and always surprising. Feral Automated Solutions. For every problem of life, a smart solution. Wow.
So they made the Focus. 25,000 people? That's bigger than a tribe.
That's definitely bigger than
a
tribe.
They made machines and devices. I guess those things were common in their world.
It's like everybody had one before they turned their brain to mush or some shit. Machines revolted.
What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people, not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your Focus. They'll help you understand.
Cool data files, let's see. So wait, which one did he put? Did he send me this, or what did he send me? Data files. I mean, are these them or something, or what? Okay, I read those joints later. There's a lot of stuff to uncover in this game. Quite a bit of shit. Alright, let's keep it moving.
Looks like I can climb here.
There we go. Now I can get this crate. Hopefully there's something in it that's good. No, nothing else. Conference room. There's so much stuff in here. I just wish there was a lot more stuff to talk, you know, touch and look at. Same old, same old. Let's see what this says. Just a little bunch of a doozy. Let's check in here. Oh, survive rate. Nothing. Ooh, sound. Oh, text document. I'll read that later.
So people were angry at Faro, at the corporation. They blamed this place for something. Something bad.
Yeah, for causing everybody to fucking die. Ooh, what's in this big room? What this says.
The FSP-5 Kopesh provides a one-size-fits-all solution to main battle force capability. Metamaterial construction delivers unmatched recoil dampening, allowing you to field any weapon package that conforms to your budget.
Wait, why'd you stop talking? Try this one, if it's not different.
The BOR-7 Horus. Imagine your complete engagement ecosystem comprehensively managed by a high-speed learning machine network.
A grazer, essentially.
Whether you're... The ACA-3 Scarab combines conventional and information warfare capabilities in one package. Designed for high-speed, all-terrain reconnaissance. It boasts the world's highest survivability rating of any Scout-class autonomous agent. Maybe it's the Scarab's emergency biomass conversion systems that ensure it always makes it back to base, even if fuel supply lines have been interdicted. Or maybe it's the Scarab's ability to slave enemy robots to its own network. Now that's force multiplication. Add a prehensile manipulator arm that can handle a host of functions. From 360-degree less lethal riot management to surgical repairs of allied chariot line models. And you've got the workhorse of any cutting-edge peacekeeping fleet.
No, more like an army.
Slave enemy robots to its own network. It sounds like it's talking about how it corrupts machines.
Yeah, that's crazy though. Let me see, when we go through all the way of this, I think I cut it out before I left.
The FSP-5 Kopesh provides a one-size-fits-all solution to main battle force capability. Metamaterial construction delivers unmatched recoil dampening, allowing you to field any weapon package that conforms to your budget needs and conflict resolution profile. Patented biomass conversion systems allow extended emergency operations with minimal environmental impact. Multilinear target processing provides simultaneous real-time threat analysis and legal review for autonomous domestic operations. Or control can be slaved to the swarm's neural network for weapons-free force application. Either way, when it's time to call out the big guns, it's time to call Kopesh.
The Deathbringer. So this was the heavy hitter. Main battle force indeed.
Wow.
The BOR-7 Horus. Imagine your complete engagement ecosystem comprehensively managed by a high-speed learning machine network. Whether your need is to replace battlefield losses or intensify force projection, the Horus's onboard manufacturing capabilities mean you'll never get stuck waiting for the next arms delivery. Simply redefine your force parameters, and the Horus will fabricate additional units to fill the ranks for an affordable per-unit licensing fee. Meanwhile, the biomass conversion systems of other Chariot line models allow them to keep the Horus fueled, repaired, and ready, extending its operational tolerances beyond that of any competing Titan-class platform. That's the Horus advantage. Always regulating, always ready. The future of automated warfare made real today.
Jesus.
The Metal Devil. So these were farm machines too. Manufacturing capabilities.
Everything came from Faro.
They can make more of themselves. It looks like the way up. What's left of it.
She is such a boss. Jesus Christ, Aloy. You're amazing.
Gonna be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobek. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, I guess I can too.
Check over here first. Well, what is over here? Is this the way up? Or what about the other way, though? This is the only way up. Jesus. The odds of all this stuff still being intact so she can climb. Gotta go up some more. Jesus. I swear, Aloy is amazing, dude. She is like the best character ever. I think that's the next way up. We'll try over here first. What's up here? I don't even know which way is the correct way. I just know that I'm trying something. Jesus. Aloy, man. Aloy. Aloy, Aloy. Which way is the correct way then, though? Because I'm still going up. It's another letter document. See, where's this way come from? I guess I got all the blaze I need. Or it all leads to the same spot, I guess? I don't know. Hi.
A way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. All right. Made it. Wonder what we'll find.
This is the office.
All data has been erased from this device. Do you wish to deploy Alpha privileges to recover purged data?
Oh yes, I believe I do.
A file has been recovered.
Scan the data point.
Elizabeth, good to, it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your data confirms this.
All right, this promises to be interesting.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted. You've screwed something up, something big, or you wouldn't have eaten the crow necessary to get me here. So spit it out.
There's a glitch in the chariot line.
You're killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data then. And we'll take that lunch. Alone.
Bruh.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobek here. But they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
Where? Same spot?
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.
In emergencies.
And you made them capable of self-replication.
Limited self-manufacture controlled.
Not anymore. The glitch severed chain of command. The only nation this swarm answers to now is itself.
You think I did?
Everything else is just food. And at the rate it's replicating, Ted, it will strip the Earth bare in 15 months.
Wow.
We're not talking fall of civilization. We're talking extinction.
I get it, Liz. So how do I stop it while it's contained?
It's not contained. It can't be.
You know what I mean.
Right. Before the truth gets out, you mean.
Liz, I will do anything you say. Keep working it, and whatever you recommend, I'll do.
I'm gonna hold you to that, Ted.
Yo, what happened, man? He fucked up big.
The Faro robots threatened all life on Earth. But somehow she defeated them. The world of the old ones fell, but life went on, or we wouldn't be here.
A final thorough
has been Project Zero Dawn. Jesus, Liz. There has to be another way.
If there were a nicer way to fix your mess, I would have proposed it.
But this? This? When I asked you to find a cure, I didn't expect it to be worse than the disease.
It's not, Ted. It may be grim, but it's our only chance. Now sign the proposal.
Woo.
Sign it? I can't sign that.
Yes, you can.
That? Liz, I cannot in good conscience sign that.
You've got a choice, Ted.
I know.
I am speaking to you from a VTOL en route to U.S. Robot Command. In 15 minutes, I meet with General Harris and the rest of the Joint Chiefs.
What? Are you crazy?
Now your choice is what I tell them. Sign, and I'll tell them the wealthiest corporation on Earth has guaranteed the funds necessary to build Zero Dawn. Exactly as I've designed it. Or don't sign, and I will make sure they and everyone else on this planet knows the real cause of the glitch.
Jesus, Liz. You don't have to threaten me.
Too bad, you idiot. You fucked up.
I'll sign.
Jesus. What the hell is Zero Dawn, though?
Look on the bright side, Ted. From here on out, you get to do what you've always been good at. Footing the bill while others get their hands dirty.
Jeez.
God forgive me.
What made her solution so terrible? What did she do to stop the robots?
Executive access detected. Express lift open.
Okay, bunker door is open. Let's,
This doesn't add up. Sobek couldn't have been my mother. She lived ages ago. All this searching, and I'm still no closer.
That's your reaction to everything you've just learned? To whine like a spoiled child?
You should really try talking that way to me face to face.
As you wish. Do you really have no idea how monumental are the discoveries you just made, Aloy? I expected more of you.
So, you have a face. Got a name to go with it?
Of all the questions you could ask right now, that's the one you choose.
Hey!
I've spent decades searching the ruins of the old ones, trying to solve the mystery of what happened to them. For years, I've suspected that feral robots destroyed their civilization, but I could never confirm it. And in minutes, you uncover more ancient knowledge than I have in a lifetime, and what you want to know is my name.
Yeah, I do.
Silence. That's my name. Now, why don't you try asking another question? Something less trivial.
All right, Silence. You've made your point. I came to these ruins hoping to learn more about this Elizabeth Sobek. And I have, but I still don't understand my connection to her. Or why the Eclipse is trying to kill me. Or who Hades is. No answers, just one question after another.
Exactly. Which is why it's time to expand your frame of inquiry. Only then will you see just how big your problems really are.
What exactly are you talking about?
You've chased a personal riddle into a crowd of larger mysteries. The common thread is your connection to Elizabeth Sobek.
But what is that connection? She couldn't have been my mother if she lived centuries ago.
We don't know the connection yet. The only way to find out is to keep going, to keep making discoveries. Thanks to you, we've only just now learned that feral robots once threatened to end life on Earth.
But it didn't happen. The old one's civilization was destroyed, but life was saved.
Obviously. So, what did Elizabeth do? How did she stop the robots before all was lost?
What was Project Zero Dawn?
Exactly the question. Now, are you
yes.
ready to go get the answer?
Yes.
Then why are you still standing here?
Not so fast, Silence. You've got some explaining to do.
I've told you quite enough. If you still got questions, be quick about it and stop wasting my time.
You started, bruh.
You've been using my focus to spy on me. How is that possible?
Every focus emits a signal, a voice that only other focuses can hear. I know how to string those voices together, how to make them talk to each other, to communicate, even over vast distances.
How do you learn to do that?
Years of study and experimentation. In principle, it's not so different from how you override machines. I override focuses.
And you can spy through other eclipses' focuses, too.
Usually. All I'll say is that overriding the connections is complicated. Now, if that's enough talking, be on your way.
Oh, no. I'm just getting started. You've been getting a free ride on my focus, risking nothing while I risk everything. All I have to do is take this thing off my head, and you'll be blind, deaf, and dumb. So quit complaining and answer my questions.
Very well. Proceed.
Is there any chance that Elizabeth Sobeck could still be alive somehow?
It's highly unlikely, but not impossible. Some of the ancient data I've recovered includes mentions of life extension techniques.
Hello.
Pharmaceuticals, mostly. An ancient word for medicine. But some were still trying to perfect ways of freezing and unfreezing people.
Freezing and unfreezing people?
Cryogenics, they called it. But there were problems with it. Given Elizabeth's technological acumen, I can't definitively rule out that she found a way to make herself immortal. But this is speculation. Wasting time.
So far as I can tell, the Eclipse are just following orders. It's Hades who wants me dead. Who is he?
I don't know. The Eclipse describe him as a buried shadow, some kind of devil.
That thing that spoke to me outside, that made that focus explode. That was Hades. It didn't seem like a person or a machine. More like a phantom. With a terrible voice.
Ah, sounds awful, bruh.
All that's certain is that he wants you dead.
Why? Is my blood?
Because of my connection to Elizabeth. Has to be.
Hades is using the Eclipse to resurrect feral robots.
But if Elizabeth found a way to stop them centuries ago, if she made special weapons, maybe Hades is worried I'll do the same thing.
In some of the ancient data I've recovered, there are hints of so-called super weapons being developed. Maybe to stop the robots, the civilization of the old ones had to destroy itself.
You said you've known for some time that Faro war machines destroyed the civilization of the old ones.
The evidence pointed that way. But until now, I never knew the full scope of their danger. That they could process organic matter into fuel, or that the Horus class could manufacture more robots. Like a cauldron on legs.
Hmm.
But the robots we've seen so far, the Corruptors and Deathbringers, they don't do those things.
Not yet, anyway. So far, we haven't encountered any that are undamaged. At full power, who knows what they're capable of.
Who are you, Silence? And what are your intentions?
You really need to make this
personal. Yeah.
I'm a lone wanderer who left his tribe behind a long time ago. An explorer of forbidden places, a searcher of lost knowledge. Exactly as I said.
Why do you know so much about the Eclipse?
I happen to know a lot about a lot of things. If what you're really asking is whether I work for the Eclipse or anyone else, I don't. I am nothing if not independent.
That's true.
Elizabeth told Ted Faro she was headed for a place called U.S. Robot Command to tell people about Zero Dawn.
The place still exists as a ruin. The Asuram call it the Grave Horde.
Grave Horde? Cheery name.
You'll find it in the eastern mountains, buried under the tangled coils of a metal devil, or a BOR-7 Horus, rather, as we're learning to call them. I'll contact you when you get there.
I can't wait. Someday we'll meet in person, and your manners had better be improved.
Oh my goodness gracious. Alright, now I gotta find a save point because...
Well, getting down will be a lot faster than getting up here, at least. You and the robot command next.
That was ridiculous. Oh, this is a rope here. Looks like getting down is gonna be a lot easier, actually. So that's a good thing. I could run, or I could just teleport and make it much faster. Let's see, is there any... Oh, I'm still inside the building. But first, let me check if there's... stairs... nothing else. For automated solutions. Aloy. Okay. Alright, so I have to go all the way back over here. Grave Horde. Jesus, I don't have a campfire to go all the way over here? Man, ain't that some bitch. Alright, well, you know what? Since I have 3 skill points, I'm gonna use those real quick. Just to, increase my concentration time, I guess. That'd be cool. Then, check my resources, just because... Rock. And we're gonna go ahead and teleport to, what's his face? Where's, Mr... There we go. Right over here. Let's travel back to Meridian. That's what it is, Meridian. Even though I've been playing this for like almost 2 hours, goddamn. Oh, God, there's so much exposition, so much learning, so much discovery. Now we gotta find out what the hell Zero Dawn is, dude. Project Zero Dawn. Like, whatever it was, it must have stopped all the machines but wiped out humanity. This must be like... Oh my God, what is this? So much stuff. And my mom, is she alive? Like, because they found me behind the door where she was. That means she's either in the mountain where I started, or she's dead, or she's frozen or some shit. I don't know. Or she's the bad guy. She's Hades. And she wants me to stop it because she's tired. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck to think. I just want to know what is going on. What is really happening, bruh? This is about to be serious. Alright, hurry up so I can go to my shop real quick. I'm gonna end it here, guys. I hope you enjoyed all that. It's probably gonna be like a 45-50 minute video. We'll see. There's just so much to show you. I hope you guys enjoyed. As always, it's Tacos All Day playing Horizon today. Twice League of Legends tomorrow because Zaya and Rakan came out, so I'm gonna play them as well. I'm about to play with my brothers in a few minutes. That's why I put my computer a few minutes ago. I will see you all later. Much love, appreciations. Don't forget to like, share, and comment, subscribe, guys, and deuces! That's a lot of people. We'll do that later. I don't have to go through there, that'd be interesting.